they'll be sporting on New Year's Day. A little different look with the navy blue, serving as a nod to the roots of our great game played outdoors. The Rangers lettering was also inspired by the diagonal font worn in the 20s. Can't wait to see these students in action come New Year's Day at the Winter Classic.